How does one celebrate one's Earth Day on the same year, 50 years ago, by this? Although the book that it's based on doesn't really specify the root cause of the Chung Lee virus, this movie shows us what could have happened if the EPA never came to be. You'll know what it is. I see this was Lynn Frederick's first movie. George Corey was in it. He was in Citizen Kane. Yeah, thought I could share my thoughts. Of course not.